entrepreneur, I'm always looking for ways to keep my business organized and running efficiently. Between employee costs, marketing, and office expenses, it can be a lot to track on my own. My latest hack I've been using is this free business expenses Excel template from Microsoft Create. This keeps all my business expenses in one place so they can easily be tracked and analyzed. One of my favorite parts is this expenses analysis tab, where I can get a bird's eye view of what is going on in my business and keep increasing our efficiencies. One thing I like to do is customize the banners on the top of each tab by replacing the shapes with my own logo. To do this, I first click on each shape and then delete them. Then on the insert ribbon, I select the pictures option. I will choose one here from my device. Once you select your logo, click insert and adjust it to the perfect size. I also like to change the colors of my data bars. This is a great tip to know if you ever want to match it to your own branding. All we do is select the data bar you want to change, and on the home ribbon, select the color you'd like to use with the fill bucket option. And just like that, we can have any color you'd like. I hope you found these tips helpful. Check out more templates, including this one, at create.microsoft.com.